The attack on the Riverside Hotel complex in Nairobi is a stark and terrible reminder of the terrorism threat around the world. Kenyan authorities have pledged to do everything they can to identify and bring to justice those behind this horrific attack. Interpol is fully supporting these efforts, and at the request of the Kenyan Chief of Police, I have deployed a specialist team to Nairobi to provide on-the-ground support to national investigators. The team will provide expertise on explosives, firearms, disaster victim identification, biometrics, and cyber analysis to decrypt seized digital devices, as well as photo and video analysis. We do not know yet where the investigation will lead, but experience has shown us that it can be just one piece of information which can prove vital in connecting the dots, and that could come from anywhere in the world. On behalf of the global law enforcement community, I extend my sympathies to those who have lost family members and friends in the attack. And it is also on behalf of the global law enforcement community that Interpol remains committed to providing its fullest support to Kenya and any member country targeted by terrorists.